Kodak Black was recently sentenced to 4 years, well, 3 years and 8 months to be exact, for charges of him carrying a pistol across the border, and he bought the firearms under his name, which he shouldn't have firearms in the first place, especially not under his name, which is wild, because why would he do that in the first place?
Kodak is just a wild, ignorant-ass nigga, bro. How many times has this nigga been in jail since he's been popping?
Man, they said he's been in the jail system since he was 15.
This nigga keeps going. This is not a nigga that's in the hood no more, by the way. This is a nigga who has a platinum fucking record, sells 80 to 100K every time he drops an album, which, by the way, every album he has dropped, he's been in prison. He couldn't even promote it. So if he promotes it, he could just hold a 120 if he was out to promote the fucking albums.
Yeah, easily. I can see that.
He's more respected than an average mumble rapper. He's the mumble rapper that niggas say, oh, he can rap a little bit.
Yeah, like right there with 21. What 21 is like 21 Kodak. Yeah. And then Azuzi.
And this nigga just fucking throw his life away. I don't know. Fuck. What more can I say? And niggas just on some ignorant shit, bro. This is ignorant shit that niggas with no future do. This is not shit that niggas who are popping. This ain't even his first case since he's been popping. This is like his seventh case. He's like a wildin'.
Yeah, that is the same. But they always say there's like no manual to like when you become rich. So if he was like ignorant and wildin' then, and then you just give him all this money, what do you think was going to happen? Like no one else in his family has had money, by the way. And how old is Kodak? Dude, Kodak's younger than you. Yeah, how old are you?
I'm 23.
Kodak's 22.
There is no manual to become rich. That means that you might blow your money away. That don't mean you might go to fucking jail. What is you talking about? Is no manual that you might blow your money on bullshit? Yeah, that's what young rich niggas do. Not go to fuck. Who the fuck is trying to go to jail when they're rich? On some stupid shit. Nigga crossing the border. You know who the fuck is not at the border with Kodak? His fucking ops. Nigga, Kodak's from Florida. And this nigga, it was crossing the border into Canada. There is no fucking ops. Yeah, he's
going through. There's no, through Detroit.
You don't need 20 niggas from your hood. All you need is two security niggas for the fans. Kodak ain't got no fucking ops in goddamn the border of Canada and America.
Yeah, that is true.
Like, he's wildin'.
This is a perfect example when it's like, yo, they always say like, yo, the jail system is always like hard, you know, and hard on people of color of black and brown. But this one, it shows you if you're not hard, because Kodak was getting off very light every time he went to jail. Like, he could have been doing a 5-year bid. They gave him a year bid. The house arrest, like, they were very lenient.
They recommended 12 and they wanted to get 8. Nigga got 3, almost 4. 3 and what, 10 months? Fuck.
Yeah. 3 and 8 months, yeah.
Yeah, 3 and 8 months. Like, he's still getting off pretty easy. But Gucci came out a fucking better man. T.I. is expeditious after his release, which was a couple of years back, but still, he changed his life. So hopefully this nigga changed his life. Because this is just talent going to waste. This nigga just throwing away his life.
But the good thing is he'll be 26 when he gets out, you know? So that's still like prime, you know? Hov was 26 when he dropped Reasonable Doubt. So Kodak coming out 26, established fan base. Or who knows? You know, the sound of music can change too.
I mean, it's definitely gonna change.
Yeah, we're going to the new decade.
And when he comes out, he's gonna have the hype of his first day out, first album out. That's gonna be crazy. But if the shit ain't hitting, shit ain't hitting. Gucci Man, perfect example, came out, hit for like 2 mixtapes, but then, you know, he fuzzed the streets and a lot of them shits was not hitting. But he'll be back. So, hey.
Hopefully Kodak just finds peace within himself, bro. Because like, even if he gets out and never drops music again, I'm pretty sure he's making the money he made off the past albums. Like, fans would still fuck with. If he goes, like, on a whole prison reform and starts talking to prisons and kids in, like, inner cities, that would be dope, too, bro.
Shout out to Meek, man.
Yeah, shout out to Meek, man.
Changed his life after coming out of prison also, so. Let us know what your thoughts on this. You think Kodak deserves to be in prison? Is it free Kodak? I don't know if you can free say Kodak, free man. A nigga who's in wildin', but...
Free him!
Okay. Or just that nigga Reed needs to sit down for 3 years. Let us know. And don't forget to like and subscribe. I'm in the hood with niggas on bottom me. 3500 my cardigan. Shot it gon' fall.